Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 172 pounds, Luke Lee May.
It's all about showing off for this superstar. They are fearless and want everyone to know.
You say fearless, I say insane. Let's just call the whole thing off.
This extreme rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other, and they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Getting all tied up here.
Palmer leaps in.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap the lasso from El Paso? A reversal though.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
He had it scouted.
Oh, stomping away.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Picked up. Oh, what a suplex. He can end it here. Early kick out. Referee ran on top of the action.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Falcon arrow suplex.
Here's the cover. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Wow! The springboard attack fails to land. Oh, right in there.
Double chicken wing up and slam!
How does one best take advantage of the extreme rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can.
From the top! Are you kidding me?
He's absorbed some damage already.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Turning the tables there.
Oh! I'm behind.
German suplex.
Control.
Oh, jeez. Nasty kick to the face. Elbow drop right on point.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Oh, impressive counter. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation.
Whoa, not quite yet.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Hits him with the counter.
Has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Turning the tables. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Into the ring now.
That's just hard to watch.
Performance. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Double underhook suplex. That's gotta be it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Driving the elbow, and he's keeping the pressure on,
just producing an onslaught.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
He's turning the tables.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheep.
Oh, no. What
is this?
Good luck getting up from that.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get...
An awkward position there on the top rope.
Well, this is going to be nasty. A buckle crushed backbreaker.
Oh, no. What is this?
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.